Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy. Hey, you guys, remember the Andrew Sisters?
Yeah.
He was a famous trumpet man from North Chicago. Did he drop that beat? He was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cat went on a draft in a van. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, do out, a toot, he goes it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the company tries to play with him. He makes a company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks.